Hello. So for today's video, I'm just going to revisit some of these demonstration paintings. And this one was a jug of yellow tulips. And I thought I wanted to put in another tulip somewhere, like maybe to complete that one and put another one in here. So I got this other ex-demonstration painting of an attempt at daffodils is what it is, would you believe? And I'm just going to tear it up and use some of it. I'm going to use some of it to collage on a tulip shape. And I think the tulips were that kind of colour really. I felt it needed something in the center there, and possibly I don't know about that. Maybe it just needs a leaf or something. Let's see what else I've got here. I don't think I've got any other. Okay. Maybe just use a oil pastel to carve that there. Thank you. sure about that. It's okay. I think I'm just going to stop there. I'm not sure if it improved it or not, but that's where I'm going to stop anyway. Yeah. I remember the tulips being a lovely, lovely bright bunch, but I'm not sure if I've really captured them there. They were lovely and lively, you know. It does bring me back to the way they were actually a wee bit, even if it's not a hugely successful piece of work. I'm just looking at it there thinking maybe something here, you know, like on the way up to that one, that there could be a tulip flower just here. Yeah, I'll just leave it, I think. Just a bit of fun, really. Okay, lots of love.